danger! We have to act quickly! Follow me!
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
You're good with sword and dagger, but are we busting out of here or busting heads?
Bruce was a legend before he met you. Undefeated in battle. You took that away from him.
So that's it. That's why Bruce is so sore over the tug. Isn't that...
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce will tear you down!
To be together, Ranger.
Are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained.
Slippery toes!
No, I won't fail, Bruce. You'll suffer for what you did to him.
Tuka.
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
Ranger! I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger. My Ranger!
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes! I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been a little rough. I figure at this point, the pain of those Catagors tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close! Run!
Thank you.
Was it a trap? I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries. I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, control, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way, no faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe. It's all right. It's all right.
Easy. Easy. Can you walk?
Bob's nan drupat, brushrak ban, rachel nan.
We'll take that as a yes.
Kum yagish, gurik hukum nash.
I take it you're ready to end this. It makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all of Mordor will remember.
Mumu Prati, we shall back to Muzinash. Oh, Zubna!
Blazes, are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
The two of us.
There is a better use for those barrels.
just ended.
No.
Ranger! Come here, you big glob, you!
Kitorum du Rakatun Ro, Balanu.
It's good to see you too.
Patnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalk. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here.
She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us.
called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
Stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many,
he could create an army.
Ah!
trying to take the fort. I was never trying to take the fort. Would you just keep the bloody fort? I don't want the fort!
Of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zog! Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of...
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Thank you.
archers go, and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Come for Karnan.
We must destroy their totems.
great tree. She hides in plain sight.
Seems a waste to burn it all down.
It's cursed and fires. Some weird.
All is burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is Zog by furious hunger. A pact unfinished, he will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you saw to that.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
Coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Karna must rest in dwell. Karna, be still, all is ash. The circle cannot be broken. Go now.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targaroth! We call you back from your tomb. Rise and join our glory!
It's working.
Targaroth lives! It lives!
He's like some manner of
wreck! You witch! You will not foul the ritual! Targaroth! Will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! 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 To be my masterwork, and you ended it! This is how you die, Gravewalker! Futile!
Too slow!
Get back! Fool! You are...
everything will go the way of the dead, and the necromancer will return them to do his bidding.
Dead witch! I was about to pull life from death, and you ended it! He was to be my masterwork, and you ended it! This is how you die, Greywalker! You're the only thing in my way! Done it. You killed me. But let me tell you a secret. Necromancers never truly die.
We did it.
Then Karnan's sacrifice was not in vain.
You maggot! You said you liked me. You said you'd protect me. Why did you lie? Why?
Ah!
You need to grow tougher skin, man boss. All I did was betray you.
Not seen the end of Zog. He will rise and rise again.
Then he has not seen the end of us.
Necromancer is never truly dead.
The arena is stocked with dead Uruk, victims of the siege.
An army in waiting.
Of men have been vanquished. Minas Ethel has fallen. Nothing stands in his way.
Holza.
Thank you. Surrender your will!
Bror.
Been here before. How many lives do you think you have wasted?
Wait.
Train you, filth!
All at once now! Take it, Gravewalker!
Stand still.
Keep your eyes open. Don't get ambushed.
Takra.
Thank you. Zog.
You understand now, don't you? The dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
You know there are fates worse than death. It's why you were chosen.
dead aren't dead. They're just waiting for someone who will listen, who will answer their call. Once you're out of the way, we will all rise again.
Is Kanan.
Cleansed by fire, to ash you go. Burn to cinder and never to return.